cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hovbeast to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business.
Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the radio.
Flagged! The scrambling jets out of aberration.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick. I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Moon's altitude. Descend, man. You ain't off radar. They're reading you, King. Descend some.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron. Speak to Oscar, the Mexicans, this deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just, Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
You've got to defend, man. The military will be all over you.
Altitude corrected. Crop Duster, just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable.
Final warning, divert or you will be grounded.
My fate's in your hands. At a crop duster? What's wrong with you?
Turbulence, huh?
Control. There has been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Shoot, and I'm failing. Okay.